why all of a sudden do I have this British accent? I'm an American. What's wrong with me? An African American. Bacon in a British accent. I'm bacon in a British accent. I'm bacon. Or was that country? I don't know. So today we're going to do things a little bit different. I'm going to show you guys my summer foundation routine, but I'm going to do a little bit of a twist on it. Today I'm going to do it in a British accent. I don't know if anybody else has done this, but I don't know. I'm doing it today. You guys know I always bust out in a British accent just because, I don't know, I just love it. So yeah, this is going to be the last time you hear my voice, my American accent. So without further ado, here we go. Makeup routine in a different accent. All right, so here we are up close and personal. So for the summer, I like to have my face looking a bit fresh. I don't wanna look like, all right, she's been standing in the mirror all day long and she just has been trying, she's cake face. No, I don't like that for the summer. You know, you want a little bit less going on. You wanna look a bit more fresh. You wanna look like you just stepped out and you look this flushed, you look this just dewy, fresh, beautiful. So that's kind of what I go for. Hopefully that's what I look like to you. I mix it on my hands just a little bit, and then this is KKW concealer in number 11. I just mix it. So I lost my beauty blender, but it's all right because I've been using this brush from It Cosmetics, and I don't know, I'm just comfortable, I've been happy with it, it's just been working out for me, really. So I'll just blend this out, try to make sure it's no harsh lines. Yeah. I swear, my family is so, they're so used to me doing this. So I just use the excess for other pieces of my face, so. Right there. So then I go in with a bit of contour just to be a little bit more bronze because, duh, it's summer. So not too much though. I don't know if this looks like a lot, but it blends out so good. It's so creamy. It's so good. You'll see. I take the same brush and just buff it out. See, it blends so, so well. It's like just like a bronzer, not so much contour. I like so to pretty. Try my best to do like buff it upwards. I go in with this Anastasia Beverly Hills Contour Kit in Tan Deep, and I go for this color and this one here. I feel like it gives me just a nice beachy bronzy look. And sometimes I go on my nose and I do a bit of the blush on there too. And up in here, just to give me that just flushed, flirty, kind of summery, cute look. Can you see it? Hopefully you can. I'm going to go back in with a bit more, just to be honest. I'm going to set under my eyes with this Becca Hydra Mist Set and Refresh Powder. Subscribe. What are you doing? Just subscribe. It's translucent. It is my favorite one. If you guys have a translucent powder that you really love, let me know. And for some reason I feel like I'm going back and forth between a British accent and like Australian. I don't know why. I'm gonna go back in with the bronzy colors and go, not too much, and just go on the apples, a bit on my nose. There we go. I'm just going to comb through my brows with the Glossier Boy Brow, just because I really have been loving for a long time the messy look. I like to make it look filled in, but not like super neat, you know what I mean? You know what I mean? The why? I don't have a mirror, so I'm looking in the viewfinder. Okay, let me do this right. I like to cover up my eye, okay? Like this, and then I like to spray. And that will dry really nice and beautiful. And I got this mascara in the mail, this Kush mascara by Milk Makeup, and I've been using it. It makes you like, I think it has these little fibers in it that it's like the slightest bit makes you look like, okay, full lashes. It's beautiful. All right, and that's what the mascara looks like. It's beautiful. It's beautiful. It makes my eyelashes like really, really pop. The only thing I would have to say about it is at the end of the day, it's a bit crumbly. So this is my base for the summer. And then after this, I would just, of course, put on my favorite chapstick, Best V's. I just really like it because it gives you kind of a matte look instead of gloss. This is my foundation routine for the summer, and I hope you guys have enjoyed it in my weird, weird accent. Let me know if this was weird to listen to, if it was horrible, horrific, if it was awful to listen to, or if it was therapeutic, if it was fun. Just let me know what you think about this down in the comments. Thank you guys for watching. Have a beautiful, beautiful, wonderful day.